Well, what an absolutely beautiful 2011 C250 update series we have, ladies and gentlemen. So the update series you'll see has got these lovely new lights. They're a little bit scalloped out of the bonnet. It's got a newer dashboard, a newer interior, a newer steering wheel. And what about this colour, this gorgeous dark Tenerite grey, cream parchment coloured leather interior, if they still call it parchment. It has keyless start feature, which you'll see there, and Harman Kardon sound. And ladies and gentlemen, this is the Avant-Garde, and my name is Richard from the Old Timer Centre in New South Wales. So C250's having a lovely amount of features, and what a great engine. Four-cylinder turbocharged power. There is not a mark on this car. The alloy wheels are stunning. The tyres are in excellent condition. Logbooks, and what a beautiful car these are. So another good thing is that the seats in these fold down, fold forward, they split fold, so you can put some nice large amounts of, things that you want to carry in there, and golf clubs and stuff like that are really easy as well. Washer jets that come up out of the bumper bars to spray your windscreen wipers. Xenon headlights from Mercedes-Benz. It is the blue efficiency model, which just means you've got a little bit more fuel economy over the old model. It's cleaner for the environment. And 87,000 kilometres is absolutely nothing in 6 years, as you know. So they've got parking sensors all around. They've got Bluetooth. They've got music streaming. They've got nav. So we'll just wait there. We can see there. And the little dial in the middle here is fantastic. You know, you can just use that like a little mouse. So you'll see you've got your navi there, which looks great. And you go back and you've got your, got your audio. So you can see there again, you've got your Bluetooth audio, which is fabulous. USB storage, heated seats, being an Avant-Garde, factory sunroof, and it's got the rear blind button there as well. So look, this is a great car. You know, I'll turn it off, and I'm sorry about the aeroplane flying overhead. Multi-function steering wheel, cruise control, speed limiter, and it does have distance cruise as well. So to tell that it's got distance cruise, apart from being on the stalk, you'll see here that big star there. It's got the plastic effect to it. Distance cruise is in there. Indicators in the mirrors. Lane change assist you've got there, that little, the little orange triangle. Built in 2011, compliance 2011. You've got the lumbar support there. I'll just show you how easy it is to fold those seats down. I have already clicked the unlock button. And there you go. So someone's also purchased the Mercedes-Benz factory cargo mat cover. These are ISOFIX compatible, which means that you can have a high mounted and low mounted safety point for those child seats. Here at the Old Timer Centre, we've been buying and selling cars since 1994. I'm pretty happy to say that we're experts in what we do. We've got two full-time mechanics, we've got detailers, we've got finance available, and since 1994 we've sold over 5,000 cars. My name's Richard. The address here is 101 Illawarra Road in Marrickville, New South Wales, and you can see Philip or myself, or the Colonel. And our theory is that if you sell beautiful cars like this with good histories and very little to spend, that we'll get a lot of repeat business, which we do. So leather steering wheel, Avant-Garde, 87Ks. And thanks so much for taking the time to watch our movie. We love making them, and we hope you like enjoying the 4 minutes to watch them. And we're open every day except for Sunday. Saturdays we close at 1:30. www.old.com.au. See you soon, hopefully.